Yeah. Next up, we have two of my favorite young men in the whole world, Stephen Wilson and Tony Carpinetti, doing their rendition of Ave Maria.
Doctor? Good guess, Theo, but that's not the answer. I'll give you another clue. He gave food to hungry people. He gave hope to sad people.
This is a hard riddle. Guess we need one more clue, don't we?
Okay, I'll tell you his most marvelous deed of all. He came to Earth to show us God's love. He chose to die so we could live as God's children.
Wowzer, he did lots of marvelous deeds. Did he die for me and everyone else in this room?
Yes, he died for every person who loves him. Here's the last clue. He went to heaven to live with God forever. By trusting him, we can live with God forever too.
Double Wowzer. He did lots of marvelous deeds. Betcha you know the answer to the riddle. Yell it out if you know who it is.
Jesus.
Yes, it's Jesus who did such marvelous deeds.
That's a totally cool riddle to Jesus. Jesus ought to have his own day, like George Washington and Martin Luther King Jr., so we can say thank you.
We already have a special day to thank Jesus for his marvelous deeds.
Wait, let me guess. Is it Christmas?
Yes, on Christmas we celebrate Jesus. We thank God for sending him to earth, and we thank Jesus for his marvelous deeds.
Guess somebody else beat me to the idea. Hey, how about telling all your friends the riddle about Jesus and the riddle about tweeting too? Betcha they think the riddles are totally cool.
Angel visited Joseph and told him something wonderful was going to happen. son was going to be born to Mary.
Wow, sir, that's cool. Did Joseph get to pick his name?
No, the angel told Joseph the baby's name would be Jesus. Jesus means the Lord saved. Love him for Jesus to save us from our sin.
My dad chose my name, Theophilus. Theo for short, that means lover of God. I love God, and I love my grandma too. That's why I want to knit a scarf for her.
Theophilus is a beautiful name. Love him for you to be born just as he planned for Jesus to be born.
Betcha God planned for all of us to be born too.
Theo's right, and God has a wonderful plan for each of you, just as he has a wonderful plan for Theo.
Now what? I don't think knitting a scarf is part of God's wonderful plan. I think he just planned for me to knit a palm leaf.
You may be right, Theo.
I'm lucky I can talk. I can tell all my friends about
have his own star written down in a special book?
No, he didn't, but one day he heard a new star was in the sky.
Do you think it was my Theo star?
Herod heard it was a sign from God that a new king had been born.
Bet you the king was Jesus.
You're right. Then Herod heard that three wise men followed the star a long way looking for the new king.
This can't be. I'm the king.
Uh-oh, bet you he jumped up and down and yelled his head off.
Herod wanted to kill this new king. He ordered the wise men to find Jesus and then come back to tell him where Jesus was.
King Herod was a bad man. Did the wise men do what he said?
King Herod was rich and powerful. He was used to being obeyed. The wise men had a hard choice to make. They could obey King Herod or they could worship the newborn king. What do you think they chose?
To worship Jesus, the newborn king, because they're the wise men.
You're right, Theo. They knew that Jesus was the king above all kings and that God sent him. They brought Jesus gifts and they bowed down and worshiped him.
I choose Jesus to be my king too, and I want to bring him some gifts. My Hot Wheels toy car, it's nut butter cookies, and
Jesus is happy that he chose him to be your king. The gift he wants most is your faith in him. In return, he has a gift for you.
Why would Jesus give a gift? Just between us, I mess up a lot.
All of us mess up a lot. That's why we need Jesus. In return for our faith in our gift of faith, Jesus gives us the gift of eternal life.
Wowzer. I'll give my crown to Jesus too. He's the real king of the world.
Thank you.
Next we have Paige Carpinetti singing a song that is not, I'm sorry, I'm not singing, she's playing piano. She sang this morning, she'll play piano tonight. She's doing a song called Nativity, and she wanted me to let you know it is not a traditional Christmas song, but it is a song that represents the birth of Christ, Nativity. Julie's been teaching our kids, so I appreciate that. Karen Lasigo now with One Small Child.
I had hoped to do One Small Child, but it's a little more challenging voice range-wise with bronchial congestion. So rather than just cancel out altogether, I thought I would try something a little simpler. It's a beautiful little song from Amy Grant about heirlooms.
Freudes zu sein, Pretty good.
Yeah.
I think we're ready to open.
Check out this special in the fourth aisle. It's our deluxe line of Came Apart Togs. On sale for just $5.99. If you act now, we'll throw in a set of Jinsu knives free. This offer won't last long. Check it out!
Attention shoppers,
members, we've got a 30-second special in aisle one on cool sunglasses. You want them? You crave them. Well, we've got them. All the styles, all the colors, all of last year's unsold models that nobody really likes. And they're all on sale for just $1.25 of your soul. But hurry, this limited offer won't last long.
30 seconds! Hurry up!
Move out of the way!
I'm gonna get there first!
No, you're not! Hello there. Welcome to Hammer Park. May I help you?
Yes, in fact, you may. I'm looking for a very special gift for some friends of mine. It has to be the best present of all.
I think we can accommodate you.
It has to be very beautiful.
Yes, ravishing. Nice.
And unique.
Unrivaled. A one of a kind.
And valuable.
Yes, costly. Expensive.
And it has to be free.
Free? Free? What kind of a place do you think this is? Here I am trying to run a business, and nuts like you come in just asking for handouts. Well, I'm sorry, man, but I don't think you're going to find what you need here. Attention, all you pathetic little shoppers. It's our final sale of the day. It's something you've all been selfishly waiting for. Something to give your hopeless lives meaning. Something to temporarily satisfy your pitiful little existence for another second or two. Yes, yes, it's beautiful. It's unique. It's valuable. And it's almost free. That's right, it's a hat sale. For just $2.99, you can own your very own Pentecost hat. We've got the newest styles, so run on up for a limited selection of our finest fake Pentecost hats. Made from 100% imitation synthetic fabric, designed to fulfill your earthly fantasies forever, or at least a dare to.
Hey, come over here!
Do you know what this is?
No. Look at this. The ingredients are listed here on the side. It says ingredients: love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, happiness, faith, life, and truth. There are a lot of other things listed on here too.
All right, that's enough. That's not good for anything anyway. Besides, it wouldn't fit in a minivan. It's way too huge.
Yeah, it's too big.
The only thing I see is a big open box.
We don't even know what's inside.
Hey, look here. It says that it's free.
Free? Free. Well, if it's free, then it must not be worth very much. I bet it's empty anyway.
You can prolong your life indefinitely. Wow, that sounds great.
Grace, we have been saved through faith. But it's not our own doing.
Thank you.
ladies. Next up is Lindsay Zacharias with Away in a Manger.
Tony said,
Dad, Dave plays the chords and the notes and plays them all at the same time. How come you can't do that?
Shut up, kid.
Just lucky to stay in the right key, so thank you, Dave. Appreciate it. Dave is one of many here that have wonderful gifts, and we thank you tonight for sharing your gifts with us. We really do appreciate that. Do we have any parting comments here from the folks? Okay, my wife said, nope, she's not talking. That's why she put me up here. Okay. Would like to thank Stephanie Lasigo, Sherry Zacharias, and Laura Carpenay. I'd like to thank the three of them, the three amigos. Stronger. We appreciate the work that you ladies do and put in and us yelling and screaming at you. Come on, it's time to go to lunch. Come on, it's time to go to lunch while they're cleaning up on every Sunday morning. Todd and Diana Simmons and Debbie Smith, thank you for the work that you do with the junior high and the high school. We appreciate you tonight. All thank you. Young men and ladies who did their parts tonight, thank you all very much. Super job, and thank you. And I do want to do this. And those of us that are beyond the elementary, junior high, and high school ages who shared your gifts tonight, we appreciate it very much. Thank you very much. Am I forgetting anyone or anything here? There is candy in the back. Children, get a bag on the way, one bag, okay? Don't eat it all before you get home tonight, okay? There's candy in the back for children. As you go out through here, it'll be handed out in the back. Thank you, parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, friends. We appreciate you being here tonight. Thank you very much. And that ends our program this year, and we'll see you next year. Thank you.
Copy the process.
No, I haven't seen it.